Hello, hello, hello. We are back for day 24 and 25 of the 100 Day Project. So this... is a player piano roll lid. But it was the perfect width to hold all of these seam bindings. So that's what this has been doing. It's been over there to the left, upper right-hand corner of my organizing shelf over there. I'm like, it's within arm's reach, it counts. But I am, still struggling a little to continue on my plan of the 100 Day Project being 100 days of cleanup, because I'm not I don't have the supplies that I did when I started on my desk, every day. My glue is like not wanting to. But I figured, they're here. Hardly ever use them, so why not? So I'm going to do one tag, one pocket. I'm just going to roll these back because just so that I don't create. Create more waste. It's a pocket, so I'm not going to see the inside anyway. So and then what I'm going to do here is I'm going to do a weave. So I have four different colors to go widthwise, and they intertwined with white going vertical. And this one goes underneath. There's first round. So then we're going to go now this goes under. And then this one. Oops. This goes under. And then under. Under. Sorry, I just realized that I've, like, not said a word, and I have no idea how long. I was concentrating. So I do have two extra strips of white, and I've got this little edge here that didn't go all the way over, so I'm just going to trim it. Rather than have a tiny little sliver of... So. Okay, we're going to trim. Just going around solidifying up these edges. Let's try to clean this up just a smidge. Excuse me. I've also trimmed the top off of this only because I was having a really hard time finding a sticker that would be tall enough. Just rolled off my mat onto my, I mean, off my tag onto my And then what I'm going to do here, because I have all of these little sentiments, that I never use. I'm going to cut the corners off just so that I don't, you know, accidentally put something in one of those corners and then cut half of it off. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to randomly for the sake of ease, try to go with the ones that are like, have this little ledge there, just so I don't have to fight with them. There we go. Said I wasn't going to fight with ones, but I almost just dumped these all out. And then on top of this, yay, that went off. That went real quick, easy. Pardon me just a sec. Just something simple. So I knew that wasn't going to go through. I just wanted kind of a dimple there for me to follow. And there we have it. Day 24 and 25 of the 100 Day Project. We are one quarter of the way through. I'm going to save this for later to decorate.
Some results from the web.
Here we go. 24 and 25 in the books. Thanks for tuning in with me, and hit the like button on your way out if you didn't do so on the way in, and we will catch up with you next time. Bye.